Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
We'll be alongside the refinery in 2 minutes. Magnetize your boots until you're in their airlock.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Bottom is filled with water. Not a good sign.
Here they come.
Can't aim for shit, but I could shoot.
From the sides!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A. Leaks flooded the whole bottom of the station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through. Waste processing.
Prowler.
Smells like. Jump in.
They're in the ducts!
Socks, Anna.
Grabbing ammo.
I'll get those bastards for this.
Nice! Grenade kick.
Thank you. Exploding ones!
But they're locked down. Esther?
Grabbing it.
A 16 million digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics? I have the code for you.
Rearming. Hacking the door. Ambush. Thank you.
There's more!
From Hangar Delta's ALS, diverting to Epsilon.
Passing damage.
Scanning. Negative result. Data corruption, I'm afraid. There we are. Sending you the door code.
Let's bypass this.
standby for pickup. Stretch, fire team.
Oh, so we're safe.
Bypassing damage.
Is that all of them?
That a company ship?
Weyland-Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come mierdas.
Prowler.
Start depressurization when you're ready.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Well, don't fucking die on us now!
Ready to go.
right, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time.
Right on time. Here come the bugs!
Keep them off us, or fly yourself home.
Fire team, double time!
Rex and enjoy the ride home. Just keep the Sippy from throwing up during my burn. Put a bag over his head or something.